coming back with the dried results. This dried very, very nicely, very smooth. I'll kind of show you the side view. Very, very smooth, no bumps at all. The gold looks really cool. It's hard to see in this light. But, there you can see a bit of the gold right there. Actually, part of the black cell activator got mixed in with the gold. Excuse me. Part of the black cell activator got mixed in with the gold, so that's why it's so dark. But it's really nice. I will show you a close-up of it. Not sure what's going on here. I thought it was, I had too much varnish in my mixes. So I used less varnish this time, and I'm still getting kind of this kind of weird grainy look. So I don't know whether it's the type of varnish that I'm using is mixing weirdly with my paints or with my house paint. I don't know. So I'm gonna try another varnish. But I'm using Joe Sonia varnish, so it should be fine. So, not really sure. Anyway, thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye for now. Bye-bye.